Okay, I think we can start. Let's start the fun. Right, just to recap, seems okay. Right, we need to get over there. It was this. Oh. Can't really get over that way. Only six there. That's important, I know that. That's very interesting. I have no idea what I'm doing now. I really don't. Well, until then, I'd like to say a big, big thank you to SamH1166 for following me. Very much appreciated. And I'd like to say a big welcome to all my viewers to some Lara not dying, hopefully not anyway, Tomb Raider action. And hopefully Squire Twitch doesn't kill me for this. I'm trying not to kill her the best I can. Right, where am I going? Hang on, not down there. Oh, nothing really. Because I need to get over that side. How do I get over that side? If anyone can help me out, I'd be very much appreciated right now. I need to get over there. How do I do that is another question. Obviously it's not this way. We need to get over this way. Whoa! Going too far, going too far. Hang on. Wow! Okay. I get it. Right, ready, ready, ready! Who needs Uncharted when you've got Tomb Raider? Sorry Uncharted fans, nothing personal. I like Uncharted. I'm just more Tomb Raider. Let's see where we are. This thing actually looks awesome. Take some salvage. Burn some rubbish. Please don't burn some out. Please don't jump out.
That should do it.
Oh!
All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Shh, be quiet. Don't talk like this.
Whoa!
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
I'm here for
God. Let's have all these things going on.
Two down with this,
eh?
Should be somewhat rare, so we need to be extremely careful.
Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
All this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have?
Shit! What the?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
What? Everything's fine. Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Okay. Very nice of them. Okay, right there. How are you doing? Just showing to Hellfire. There you go. How have you been, Hellfire, anyway? Hope you've been very well. I actually watched some reruns of that submarine game you're playing. I forgot its name, but it looked pretty interesting and somewhat very disturbing. But like, try and hopefully they don't jump out. Oops, missed him. Come on, try again. Again. There you go. Come on. Come on. Victory for Lara. And I haven't killed her yet. Once I kill her, then that'll be my task for the day done. As I normally do that anyway. Sweet, I'll be watching. It looks really, really fun. I'm bracy for that kind of game. I get this feeling there's going to be more jump scares. I've seen a play of it on YouTube with one of the big sea creatures, and I was like, oh god. I don't like jump scares, but at the same time, I do like them. Right, get rid of the fire. Don't need fire.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage.
Yeah, we get the point. Right, is that everything here? I'm assuming that's everything. Unless I can climb up there. Nope. No, I can't.
Here she comes!
Fast reaction. Gotta love it. Still haven't shot them in the crotch yet. One day I'll get there.
What's going on? Who's shooting? Take cover. There's an intruder.
Right, should be fine here for now. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to running into those big sea monsters, but hey, there's a lot more mysteries to uncover, and I'm going to discover it all, hopefully. Hopefully you do, actually. Then I can play it and I'll be fine. I don't have to then go, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Whereabouts are they shooting?
We need a better angle. Going.
It's over there. By the way, guys, go and check out Hellfire. He is getting better and better and better. I've been checking this content out, and it's been amazing. In fact, I'm actually watching this. Whoa, where the hell did he come from? How did I survive that? Oh, I'm not gonna complain. In fact, I'm actually happy with that, but. Okay, awesome. Right, everything here seems okay. Let's see if I can jump. Yep, made it. Thanks for the shout. I'm glad you're enjoying my content, and also your mic is very quiet. Hang on. I know why. How's this? Right. Weapon modification is sorted. Yeah, I thought so. I left my mic volume down to a medium. Headshot. Right. I'll make it. And I shall. And I did. I made it for everybody. You know what I love about these kind of games? Explosions. Made it!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Right, be careful not to fall this time, just stay where I am. Salvaging helps. Really helps. Okay. New camp discovered. Alright then, what?
Lara's totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit. Military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. TV cameras hidden in the trees? You know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Whoa. Go over the top for someone then. Right. Don't need to upgrade just yet. Don't think there's much I can upgrade. Not that I can think of anyway.
The date reads May 6. Which is 1873.
Oh, cool. A coin. Not just any coin. A Japanese Zen coin. I've got no idea what it does. But I'll figure it out. Okay, let's see where we're going next. Awesome. Experience. We can now upgrade something else. Right, let's have a look. 58, 50%, 89%. So my survival skills are amazing. Clever girl. That's no Jurassic Park reference, that. It really isn't. See if I can find something. Is there anything down here I can collect? Nope. Then, in that case, now for the second part. There's nothing down there. Oh great, boat missions. I love boat missions. Nothing goes wrong. Strong, pretty strong indeed.
Hey, anyone up there? Get this thing open and help me out.
Ask the breaker crew. We're way behind up here.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quarter to fill.
Come on, help me out.
Off that up, ready. Right, I need to think of a way. What will happen if I... Right in the knee again.
What is this?
Come on.
I'll show you what this little rat can do.
Get away.
Not gonna do that. So what I'm gonna do is just time. Oh, right in the face. I've shot him in the face twice and he's still alive. I'm gonna need a shotgun here. Come on, shotgun. Don't fail me now. Oh! Damn, he was tough. Especially for the fact he can actually tank bullets to the head. Oh, those lovely bullets. Hey! No! Pull heavy object wrapped in rope with the rope per sender. Okay. Oh, there we go. That work. More sense. Now I get it. Sort of.
Back here again.
Back here. Understand now. This was the ship that Laura had to get off from.
So much has happened.
There you go. Is there any more? Nope. Boom. Okay. Be careful. Red flashing lights. Going below even more ground in a big area. This sounds promising.
Alex!
What are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you alright?
I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay.
Oh yeah? How's that? Let me think. How are we going to do this? I need to get in there. Oh, there you go.
The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Nope, that didn't answer my question. Right. Nope. Trying to think of how to do this. If I drop, it goes that way. me have a look around, see if there's anything else that I'm missing. I jump that way. Ah, now I get it. Might be a bit too... That goes there. Then we move that over here. And bring this all the way over here. Climb up.